this lecture, we'll derive the expression for the resolving power of the microscope. Before we proceed, let us take the Rayleigh's resolution criteria. So, let this be the image maxima of a source, and let there be another image which is like this at some distance. So this is the central maxima of one and this is central maxima of another. How much closer can we bring them so that we can still distinguish between them? Means resolve them means we'll be able to see them. So as per Rayleigh's resolution criteria, you will be able to bring them closest to this point such that the maxima of one coincides with the first minima of the other. So this is for the second object, and let me draw this by a darker line. So this is one and this is one. So this is the minimum separation which is permissible. That is the minimum distance which we will be able to distinguish between the two. If you bring them closer, then you won't be able to distinguish them. So this is the Rayleigh's resolution criteria, and we'll be using it to derive the expression in case of microscope. Let this be the lens of microscope, and let this be the focal length, and let the object be placed at the focal length, and D is the diameter of this lens. Let the image be formed at the screen, which is V distance apart. So let there be one object here, and let the image maxima be like this. This is the central maxima. Let there be another object, and where can we place it such that we are able to resolve it? It should be such that you apply the Rayleigh's resolution criteria and you get something like this. This is the minima and maxima which are coinciding. This is first minima of the object 1 and this is central maxima of the object 2. Images which are formed on the screen. And let D be the separation between the objects here. And this goes like a straight line, and this is the central maxima, and let this be theta. In case of circular aperture, the theta is equal to 1.22 lambda upon D, where D is the aperture size, diameter of the circular aperture. So what will be this separation? Let it be A. This will be equal to V times theta. So 1.22 lambda P upon D is A. Let us take this angle as beta. So tan beta, and beta we are taking as small, tan beta is equal to D upon twice F, and we write tan beta as sine beta because beta is small. So F is equal to D upon twice sine beta. What is the magnification? Magnification will be V upon U. So this is V, and U is nothing but F, which is D upon twice sine beta. This magnification can also be written as this upon this. This is the length between distance between the objects when the images are formed, and this is the distance between the objects. So magnification will be this distance upon this distance. So it will be A upon D. We can write it, what is A is 1.22 lambda V upon D, and this is small d, which is separation between the objects. So in this we cancel V, we cancel D, so we get D is equal to 1.22 lambda upon twice sine beta. This is the minimum distance between the objects which you can resolve using the microscope. So if you want to reduce this distance, means reducing the distance which you can see, which you can distinguish, if you reduce it, means the resolving power goes up. So how do we reduce this? If we can reduce lambda, and you can reduce lambda that when you insert some fluid, so lambda dash then will be equal to lambda upon mu, where mu is the refractive index of some fluid between the lens and the object. So you can reduce the distance to d dash 1.22 lambda upon twice mu sine beta. So this is another expression, but the main expression for the resolving power of microscope is this. So that is all. It covers the resolving power. Thank you.